are the Sikhs? A loving duty to serve the Creator and the creation, one universal God, an ideal human being, characterized by love, selflessness, integrity, responsibility and accountability, empowered to be an agent for good, one who is armed with both the wisdom and virtue of a saint, together with the courage and fearlessness of a soldier, and promoting religious freedom. And so may I relentlessly continue to do all that is good and right until my last breath.